Hi children, good morning. Welcome to online classes. Today we are going to learn some sentence mark. Capital letter, full stop, and question mark. Okay, children. Look at me. What we have learned in the previous class? Yes, it is. What we have learned? Yes, it is. See, look at me, all of you. Is this a jug? Yes, it is a jug. Is this a kite? Yes, it is a kite. Is this a tub? Yes, it is a tub. Is that a pot? Yes, it is a pot. Okay, yes, it is. Y-E-S, yes. I-S, I-T, it. I-S, is. Yes, it is. What we have learned in the previous class? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Okay, did you complete this work, ma'am? Okay, now, you open the worksheet book. Page number 76, ma'am. Rewrite each sentence using full stop at the correct place. See, now I am writing on the board. You write in the book. Okay, children. This is homework. Homework also and you should complete. Okay, you will write on the board. You write in this book, ma'am. Page number 76, 77 and 78, 79. Four pages. Now I am writing on the board. You write in your book. See the video and write down. Okay, children. Okay, see here, first one. She is my mother. S-H-E, she is my mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. You write down this line. This sentence only. We write again. See, capital letter. Starting letter always capital letter. She is my mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. She is my mother. End of the sentence. Full stop. You should write like this. Okay, children. Next, second question. These are my toys. These. T-H-E-S-E. These are my toys. My toys. You write down this line. See. Starting letter. Capital letter. Capital B. These are my toys. T-O-Y-S. Toys. End of the sentence. Full stop. Full stop. Okay, children, are you understand? Next, the third question. Page number 76. Third question. This is an apple. This is an apple. Write down this line. Starting letter, capital letter. This is, sorry. This is an apple. A-P-P-L-E. End of the sentence. Full stop. This sentence only write down this line, but use the punctuations. End of the sentence, full stop. Starting letter, capital. Okay, children. See, these three. Here, three. I write three on this board. Okay. Next, you see in the video and write in your book. Next, here, these three. First one, he is a boy. He is a boy. B-O-Y. Boy. Here, write on this line. Capital letter. Always starting letter. Capital letter. He is a boy. End of the sentence. Full stop. Next one. That is my boy. T-H-I-T. That is my boy. My boy. B-A-L-L. Ball. Now, write down this line. Capital letter EHAT, that is my ball. My ball. End of the sentence. Full stop. End of the sentence. Full stop. Okay. Next, those are clouds. THOS. Those are clouds. CLOUDS. You write on this line. Capital letter. Always starting letter. Capital letter. Those are clouds. CLOUDS. End of the sentence. Full stop. Okay. Write down like this. Next. One more. Last one. That is a dog. THAT, that is a dog. Write down this line. Always starting letter, capital letter. That is a dog. End of the sentence, full stop. Write like this one. See in the book and see in the video and write down in the book. Okay, children? Okay, next one. Next, page number 77. So, page number 77. Here, rewrite each sentence using question mark at the correct place. See here. First one, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Write down this line. See capital letter. Who are you? End of the sentence. It's a question sentence mark. Here write question mark. Question mark. Okay. Next, second one. What is this? WHAT. What is this? THIS. This. Write down this line. Always starting letter, capital letter. What is this? End of the sentence, question mark. End of the sentence, question mark. Next one, who is she? Who is she? S-H-E, she. Write down this line, capital W. Who is she? End of the sentence, question mark. End of the sentence, question mark. Okay, next, what is that?
So, operation numbers. Okay.
What is that? Write down this line. WHAT, what is that? THAT. That. End of the sentence. Question mark. End of the sentence. Question mark. Next. Who are they? Who are they? THEY. They. Write down this line. See. Capital W. Who are they? End of the sentence. Question mark. Question mark. Here, next. What are those? What are those? Write down this line. Capital W. What are those? THOSE. Those. End of the sentence, question mark. This only right here. But end of the sentence, question mark. Starting letter always capital letter. Next, what are these? What are these? THESE. These. Write on this line. Capital W. What are these? T-H-E-S-E, these. End of the sentence, question mark. End of the sentence, question mark. Page number 77 mark. See in the video and write on these lines. Okay, children, shall I erase? Next, page number 78. Page number 78. Open the book and write in your bookmark. Page number 78. See, look at me. Here, rewrite the sentence using capital letters, full stop, and question marks wherever needed. See, first one. First question. This is a bench. This, P-H-I-S, this is bench. A bench, B-E-N-C-H, bench. Here, write on this line, capital T. Here, small t here. You write down capital T, T-H, this is a bench. B-E-N-C-H. End of the sentence, full stop. End of the sentence, full stop. Okay, children. Next, what is this? See, W-H-A-T, what is this? T-H-I-S, this. Write down this line. Starting letter always capital. What is this? Here, question mark or full stop? Question mark. Why here? What is the first question mark? What, who, where, where means compulsory you keep question mark on. Next, this is a camel. Sorry, but that is a camel. T-H-A-T, that is a camel. C-A-M-E-L, that is a camel. Okay. Are we starting letter? Capital letter, that is a camel. C-A-M-E-L. End of the sentence, full stop. End of the sentence, full stop. Next, those are cows. See, T-H-O-S-E. Those are cows. C-O-W-S, cows. You write on this line. Capital T, those are cows. C-O-W-S. End of the sentence, full stop. End of the sentence, full stop. Next, who is he? See, who is he? Who is he? Write on this line. Always starting letter, capital letter. End of the sentence. Here, who is he? Question mark or full stop? Question mark. See, question mark. Next, what is your name? See, W-H-A-T, what is your name? N-A-M-E, name. Here, write down again. Rewrite. Always starting letter, capital letter. W-H-A-T, what is your name? N-A-M-E, name. End of the sentence, question mark. End of the sentence, question mark. Why here? What? What is your name? Is a question. That's why we keep question mark. Next, these are carrots. These, T-H-E-S-E, these are carrots. C-A-R-R-O-T-S. Now, write on this line. Always starting letter, capital letter. These are carrots. C-A-R-R-O-T-S. Yes, these are carrots. Okay, children, end of the sentence. Full stop. You have seen the video and write in your bookmark. Okay, children. This page number 78. Now, page number 79. Rewrite the sentences. See, first one, my name is Raju. My name is Raju. See, starting letter, capital letter. My name is Raju. See, end of the sentence, full stop. Okay, next, that is a banana. P-H-A-T, that is a banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Okay, now, write on this line, starting letter, capital letter. P-H-A-T, that is a banana. B-A-N-A. Then A. End of the sentence. Full stop. End of the sentence. Full stop. Next two. Who are you? Who are you? Next two. Here. Always starting letter. Capital letter. Who are you? End of the sentence. Question mark. End of the sentence. Question mark. Next, those are stuff. See, those are stuff. Now, write on this line, starting letter, capital letter. Those are stuff. End of the sentence. Full stop. End of the sentence. Full stop. Next, where is my bag? Okay, this write down. Here, ma. Page number 79. Here, my name is Raju. That is banana. Who are you? Those are carrots. Complete. This completed after. Write down this. Next, these 3 months. Here, where is my bag? Where is my bag? Write down this line. See, capital W. Where is my bag? B-A-G, bag. End of the sentence. Full stop. Sorry. Where is my bag? Not full stop. Here. Question mark. What, who, where, there means? Question mark. Okay, children. Next to. You are my friend. See. You are my friend. Leave right again. Here. Write on this line, capital Y, you are my friend. End of the sentence, full stop. Next, she is a doctor. She is a doctor. Write on this line, capital S, she is a doctor. of the sentence? Full stop. Okay, page number 79. You should complete this. Okay children, this is your homework, but today homework. Page number 76, 77, 78, 79. Okay. Next, this page number 60 ma. Page number, okay, 59. Write this. Okay, this is your homework children. Okay, you should complete this work. Okay. Bye. Have a nice day. Thank you.